गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
यस गुड मॉर्निंग। इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड मेंडल एक्सपेरिमेंट। ओके
यस सर।
So in last class what we have studied monohybrid inheritance
dihybrid also
monohybrid
started
inheritance what we have studied in monohybrid inheritance there was two.
About dwarf and tall and dwarf plant
parental generation what we are tall and dwarf plants
dwarf
okay in tall plants what were the genotypes
capital TT
capital T and dwarf plants
small TT
small T okay in this what were the zygote form
T and T
capital T capital T
so you can also take one also na
one
so you can take only one also
only one I have taken no capital T ek hi liya na ek iska ek iska okay
दोनों में से सिर्फ एक भी ले सकते हैं
ओके बट मेंडल हैज डन इन द दिस वे ओके ओके स्मॉल टी इन दिस व्हाट वी हैव डन वी हैव क्रॉस विथ दिस एंड दिस कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी
कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी
कैपिटल टी स्मॉल टी This with this, capital T small t. This with this, capital T and capital T. Okay, and this is what? इसको क्या बोलेंगे?
First one. First generation.
F1 generation. This one is F1 generation. Okay. And इसको क्या बोलेंगे? फिर the capital T and a small t. These are what? Phenotype. फिनोटाइप ओके ये फिनोटाइप है जो क्या है टॉल है कैपिटल टी इज व्हाट डोमिनेंट कैरेक्टर्स एंड स्मॉल टी इज
रिसेसिव कैरेक्टर
यस स्मॉल टी इज ऑफ रिसेसिव कैरेक्टर्स ओके सो हियर व्हिच टाइप ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स विल बी प्लांट्स विल बी शॉर्ट और टॉल टॉल यस Here also plants will be tall.
Tall.
Here, tall.
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 Tall. So in F1 generation, all the plants were
tall.
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 Okay. When there was parental cross between the two plants, one is tall plants and one dwarf plants, then in F1 generation, the phenotypes, the characters which developed, were what? Tall. Okay. This is a phenotype and the capital T these are what genotype means representing the gene or allele both is written in our book gene or allele okay both meaning is same okay and in F1 generation what we have done we have crossed one capital T a small t with What will be their zygote?
T, small t, and big T.
Yes. And again, we will cross this. Then, what we will get?
3:1.
Capital T.
Capital T. Capital T.
capital T small t.
Capital T a small t here. Capital T small t.
Small t small t.
Small t. Okay. So you can see in the F1 generation, what is the genotype ratio?
3:1.
Okay. Three plants are tall.
Tall.
And one plant is
dwarf.
Dwarf. Short. Okay. Can you say why only Mendel selected the pea plants? What was the reason for selecting pea plants?
So many reasons.
Yes, there are many reasons. First one.
Many seeds.
Many seeds. Second one.
Contracting character. Contracting character.
What are the contracting characters?
Such as pairs of protein. Yellow.
Pod of shape. Pod shape. Okay.
Wrinkled
seed color. Seed color. Okay. Seed shape. And important characters, that is life span jo hai iska kya short life span is
short.
So because if life span is short, then we can study many generation in pea plants. Okay, that's yes, why Mendel chose what pea plants. Okay
sir, it also do both pollination.
Yes, cross pollination and self pollination, both type of pollination is done.
Yes.
Okay.
Sir.
So these were the reason, that's why Mendel selected pea plants, and the scientific name of pea plants is
Pisum.
Pisum sativum. Okay.
Pisum sativum.
Yes, scientific name of pea plants is Pisum sativum. This question may be asked in the examination. Okay.
Yes.
And in the last class, we have also studied dihybrid inheritance. Okay.
Yes, sir.
This one I have explained. This one is of what? Monohybrid.
Monohybrid.
Okay. In dihybrid, what were the plants? Plants having round yellow seeds
and green wrinkled
round seeds. Yellow
seeds.
Sir, your video is paused.
Round yellow seeds crossed with what?
Green wrinkled seeds.
Plants having wrinkled green seed. Okay.
Yes.
What were the genotype? Iske liye genotypes kya tha? Capital R, capital R,
capital Y,
capital Y,
capital Y. Okay. A small R, a small R,
small,
a small, small Y,
small Y.
Small y. Okay. Now here, what will be the formation of gametes? Which type of gametes will be formed?
Capital R, capital R, capital Y, capital Y.
Gametes will be formed of capital R, capital R, capital Y, capital Y. These are the gametes. Here, a small r gametes will be formed. A small y. A small Y gametes will be formed. Now there will be the crossing over. Okay. Then in what will be in the when there will be crossing over?
Double capital R, double small r.
Capital R, a small r, capital Y, a small y. Okay. sorry, this is wrong. The genotypes here will be of different. Zygote here form will be of difference.
R Y and R Y.
Yes, yes. R Y and R Y. Rondello seeds
into green seeds
into wrinkled green. Wrinkled means sikuda hua. Okay, chapta, not totally round. Genotype capital R, capital R, small y, and capital Y, capital Y. Okay. Now zygote value forms
capital R.
Okay. Then there will be crossing. This type of gametes will be form.
Capital R, small r, capital Y, small r.
Capital Y, a small y.
Same in all, sir.
Yes. Capital R, a small r. Capital Y, a small y. Then this will be crossed with this one. There will be capital R, small r, capital Y, small y. Okay. Capital R, small r, capital Y, small y. Now you can see what will be the phenotype. All the seeds will be of which type? Here is capital R. Then seed will be of
roundy uncle. Roundy uncle.
Round, wrinkle not, because capital Y is present.
So round yellow.
Round yellow will be, yes. If both will both the phenotypes will be of a small y, then only wrinkled. Okay.
Yes, sir. Dominant.
Here, round yellow. Here also one capital R is present and one capital Y is present. Then here which type of seed will be? Round. Yellow.
Yellow. See.
Okay. Here also round yellow, one capital R is present and one capital Y is present. Round yellow. So this is the crossing over of parental generation. This is
parental generation.
Parental generation. Okay.
F1 generation.
And in F1 generation. Now in F1 generation, we will take this. इसको हम लोग लेंगे ओके
यस
देन इन F1 जनरेशन आई एम टेकिंग इन अ सेपरेट
पेज सर व्हाट इज सेल्फिंग
सेल्फिंग मींस सेल्फ पॉलिनेशन क्रॉस पॉलिनेशन एंड सेल्फ पॉलिनेशन ओके
So how this is related to this one?
In plants, there is a fertilization occurs only when there is pollination. No.
Yes,
That's
sir.
Why in pea plants, just now you have told know that both type of fertilization takes place.
Yes, sir.
That's has explained in both cross by cross pollination and by self pollination also. Okay.
Okay, sir.
So F1 generation, we will study now in F1 generation. In F1 generation, we have got this one. So we will take what? Plants having round yellow seeds. Okay. Round yellow seeds. And here also round yellow seeds. Means both the genotypes will be of what? Same types. Capital R, small r, capital Y, small y. Here, capital R, small r,
same.
Capital Y, small y. Okay.
Yes.
Now there will be the formation of gametes. Then, this will fuse with this one. Okay. Capital R, capital Y.
Smaller,
again this R will fuse with this gametes.
Say small R, small Y.
Capital R, I'm making this from R. पहले R
से ऐसे में चार चार बन जाएगा ना
सर. हाँ, four types will be four. Okay.
Okay sir.
So here will be capital R and a small y. Now from this one, a small r and capital Y. Small r, capital Y. Again, this will cross with this
small r, small y.
A small r and a small y. Okay. And in this side, which type of gamete will you form? Same. Means capital R, capital Y. Again, this R will fuse with this Y. Means capital R, a small Y. This small R will fuse with capital Y, a small R, capital Y. Again, this R will fuse with a small Y, a small R, a small Y, a small R, a small Y. So these are the gametes which are formed from the plants having round yellow seeds. Round yellow seeds here also, round yellow seeds here also. Genotype capital R, a small r, capital Y, a small y. Here also the genotype will be capital R, a small r, capital Y, a small y. And gametes will be formed of this type. Okay. Now, what Mendel did? Mendel has done this one by putting in a Punnett square box. What is Punnett square box? He has taken a square boxes, okay, of this type. He has made one square boxes, okay, in which there were four columns. Four rows and four columns. Okay. Then what he has done? He has taken in the first what we have taken here. One is all are capital R and capital Y. Okay.
Yes.
Here, this is the gametes from what? Gametes from one hybrid. From one hybrid. ये जो हमको मिला ये, this is the gamete formed from the one hybrid. Okay. and this is the gamete which is formed from the other hybrid. Okay, gametes form from other hybrid. Okay, यहाँ पे जगह नहीं बचा, दूसरा पेज ले लेते हैं. I am taking another page, okay, so that I can explain more clearly. This is the square box which there will be four rows and four columns. This is the gametes which we have got from one hybrid. So we will write here, first one is capital R and capital Y, second one capital R a small y. Okay, capital R a small y, here a small r capital Y, a small r a small
small
y. Okay, यही नाम है gametes का formation हुआ है एक generation में.
Yes,
so gametes which is formed in one generation we will write this side, and the gametes which is formed in other generation we will write this side. Okay, so yes, gametes which is formed in other generation we will write here. Okay, capital R capital Y. Again, same. Here is capital R and a small y. Here is a small r capital Y. Again, a small r and a small y. Now, what we will do? We will cross over them. Okay. अब ये दोनों को क्या करेंगे? We will cross over them. Okay. Then here, what type of gametes will form? Capital R, capital R. Okay.
Small capital Y, capital Y.
Capital R, capital R, capital Y, capital Y.
Y.
Okay. Again, this will fuse with this. Then here, what will be?
Capital R, capital R.
Capital R, capital R. Capital Y,
capital Y, small y,
a small y. Yes, a small y will be formed. Again, this will fuse with this
one.
Okay, capital R,
small r,
a small r. Yes,
capital Y.
Then capital Y,
capital Y, capital Y.
Yes, both the y will be capital. Okay, here capital R,
capital R, small r,
a small r,
capital Y,
capital Y, and small a small y. Okay. Again, from here, what will
capital,
be here?
Capital R, capital Y, capital R.
Okay. Then one capital Y, one. A small y. एक यहाँ small y है ना, और यहाँ क्या है? Capital Y है. Okay. So one will be capital Y and one will be a small y. Okay.
So पहले small होगा.
इसको कहीं भी लिख सकते हैं, लिखने में कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. Okay. आप इसको आगे लिखे या पीछे लिखे उससे कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. Okay.
Okay sir.
Because the character, which character will be shown? Dominant character will be, because dominant shows its character. Okay, so if you write in any place, that is not the matter. Okay, you write any, you can write before also, you can write after also, but for our convenience, yes, we write capital one first. Okay.
Yes sir,
for our convenience. Again, crossing will be done here. Capital R. A small y,
small y,
small y. Again, this crosses with this one. Capital R,
small R,
capital Y, capital Y, a small
y.
Y. Yes. Again, this will cross with this. What will
capital
be
here? Capital R. Capital R, small r.
A small r.
Okay.
Both the y will
small
be?
Y. Small.
A small y. Okay. Here, this will cross with this. This will cross with this. Okay.
Capital
then
R.
Capital R. One r. Is capital R.
Small r.
And a small r.
Capital one. Y.
Both the y is capital. Here also y is capital. Here also y capital. But then both the y will be
capital. So this one is capital.
Yes. This one is capital. Yahan bhi capital hai aur yahan bhi capital. Okay.
Yes, sir.
A small y mein hum is tarah se likhe. This is a small y. Okay. Okay. And again, here capital one R. Is capital Y, one is
small R, capital Y small.
Capital Y, a small y. Okay. Again, same. A small r,
capital Y, capital
both the y. Y is capital. Okay. Now here. No, sorry, last one is left. No. A small r, both the r is a small. One y is capital and one y is
small.
A small. Okay. Now last one.
Capital R. R. Small r.
Small r.
Small r.
Capital Y.
Small
y. Okay. Here. One capital R.
Small r.
Small r. Both the y will be what? Small y.
Small y. Small y.
Okay. Here again, a small r. One y is capital here. Capital Y, a small y. Here will be what? A small r. A
small. Small.
R.
Small.
Small. Small y. Small y.
Okay. Now remember, capital R is for what? Round. Okay. Capital Y is for.
Yellow.
A small r is for
wrinkled.
And a small y is for
green.
Green. Okay. Now according to this, we will write here that which type of phenotype is being shown. Okay. Here capital R is present. And capital Y is present. Then capital one is what? Dominance. और जो dominance होते हैं वो अपने characters को show करते हैं. Okay. So which type of hair will be formed?
Seed round will be yellow. Formed.
Round yellow. Yes. Round yellow. Hair.
One same.
Capital.
Same. Yellow.
Round yellow. Hair.
Same.
Round yellow because capital is present. Okay. Here also round yellow. Here round yellow.
Round yellow.
Here both the y is what? A small.
It's small. Small.
Then
round green.
Wrinkle green.
Round green. Round green. Wrinkle नहीं. अच्छा. Wrinkle small में हो जाएगा. जैसे यहाँ पे small आ रहा है.
Yes है sir. Yes.
तो यहाँ पे हम लोग लिखेंगे wrinkled yellow because one
sir,
capital Y is present.
Capital.
Okay. तो यहाँ पे हम लोग लिखेंगे round. Round.
Green.
Green, yes. Here again round yellow.
Round.
Round
yellow.
Yellow. Here.
Yeah, round, round green.
Green.
Round green because both the y is a small. Okay. Round. green. Here will be what? Round green. Sorry, round yellow will
round
be
yellow,
green. Round yellow, because both the Y is capital. Here
round yellow.
Round yellow.
Round yellow.
Again here, a small R is present. Wrinkled yellow.
Wrinkled green.
नहीं येलो होगा बेटा, बोथ द वाई इज कैपिटल. ओके
कैपिटल है तो कैसे
तो येलो होगा. हियर रिंकल येलो, वन वाई इज कैपिटल. ओके
राउंड येलो,
राउंड येलो,
राउंड ग्रीन,
round green. Okay,
wrinkled yellow,
wrinkled yellow,
wrinkled yellow,
wrinkled green,
wrinkled green,
wrinkled green. Now we will see the phenotype ratio. Okay, ab hum log isme dekhenge ki round yellow kitna hai. We will count round yellow. Okay, if you will count round yellow, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 9 8 8 8 9. Okay, so total ratio is 9, round yellow is 9, round green is how much?
3.
Round green, 1 2, and round green one more, round green rest 3. Okay, so round green is 3,
wrinkled yellow 3,
wrinkled
yellow,
yellow.
Yellow.
Wrinkled yellow. 1 2,
last me 3.
Okay, now left one is green. Wrinkled green.
Green one. Only one is there.
12.
Only one.
One.
So the ratio will be of what? 9:3:1. Okay. And jisme both the capital and are both the capital Y, then this is known as what? Heterozygous or homozygous? होमोजाइगस. ओके, इसको बोलेंगे हम लोग होमोजाइगस फेनोटाइप, बिकॉज ऑल द जीनोटाइप ऑफ विच टाइप? कैपिटल आर मींस डोमिनेंस. ओके, नाउ आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक वी विल स्टडी दैट, दैट इज व्हाट, इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल स्टडी स्पेशिएशन, इवोल्यूशन, इवोल्यूशन. आई थिंक अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज, देन वी विल स्टडी स्पेशिएशन,
जेनेटिक ड्रिफ्ट.
जेनेटिक ड्रिफ्ट कम्स अंडर द स्पेशिएशन ओनली. जेनेटिक
ड्रिफ्ट, नेचुरल सिलेक्शन आल्सो.
नेचुरल सिलेक्शन इज okay, artificial selection is also there. Artificial selection, So these are the topics which we will study. Before evolution, there is variation. Then variation we have studied earlier also. Okay. We have studied variation in what? Bacteria. Okay. Till here it is clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Now time is over. I think so.
Sir, which chapter is
coming in periodical test?
Yes. Which chapter is coming in periodical test?
Life process, beta. You prepare all the MCQ question from the life process. Okay.
Sir, question aap hi banaiye.
As question, I think I have submitted question, but you may study your own. Okay. So some question may come from that school also. Okay.
Yes, this
yes, sir.
You will study MCQ. Okay.
Yes, sir.
MCQ from the Goyal's brother and MCQ from the NCERT. I think there is no MCQ. You study MCQ from the Goyal brother also. And whatever the MCQ possible, you prepare yourself also. Okay. Now in the next class, you be prepared for the variation, evolution. Okay, how these are transferred from one to yes.
So sex determination in human beings left.
Sex determination is left.
Yes, sir.
Then I will explain it in the next class.
Okay, sir.
Okay.